To Harrisburg now, where the city is slated to shut down its communication center this summer to save money.
But there's concern that safety could be compromised. News 8's Portia Johnson's live with the details. Portia, the county could pick up these calls, couldn't it?
Yes, indeed, Ron. It's how Dauphin County will be able to respond to all Harrisburg's emergency calls, which is boggling the minds of council members and communication workers. But council says closing this center come July 1st is not an option. It's an executive order by the mayor.
The communication center answers thousands of calls every month. Whether it's an emergency or not, dialing 255-3131 will get you a dispatcher on the phone. City Councilman Brad Kaplinski is concerned losing the center and transferring the workload to Dauphin County could be risky.
A response time to get to responding to crimes and fires and things could be at risk.
He says response time could suffer if there's not a good plan in place. The county is already taking about 300,000 to 400,000 calls a year.
And there's a lot of questions that need to be answered.
Such as, what will happen if residents call the 255-3131 number and need help?
Additionally, burglar alarms, which are linked directly to the city police.
So if you're calling in because there's a domestic going on next door and you're concerned that it might get out of hand or your car got broke into, where is that call going through that night?
Sue Weldon represents the 12 communication workers who could be laid off in the process. The county says it plans to hire 6 additional workers to handle the extra workload. Weldon says it's not enough.
This is upsetting, especially since they've been going above and beyond the mile of coming in and doing their job there and being dedicated to make sure that the police and the citizens are protected.
Now, it's estimated that the communication center will save anywhere from $400,000 to $1 million. The police chief was unable to talk to me about the plan tonight, but I'm told it's all still being worked out. Ron Janelle.
News 8's Portia Johnson live tonight. Thanks, Portia.